turned up with gum boots. I don't know what those rain boots and big overalls. And he turns up on the day of the race and he says, I want a race. Now, this is 543 miles. Elite athletes under 30. He's 63, a potato farmer. And the whole media, the Australian media was there.
Okay.
And they said,
this is way much harder.
You're probably going to die if you run this race. That's what I was saying. And he said, no, no. I grew up on a farm in Australia. It's 2,000 acres.
14 plus 14. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 19.
We didn't have tractors, we didn't have horses, so when it came time to round up the sheep, my parents would send me out, and I would just run around for 3 or 4 days without sleep, barefoot, till I brought the sheep in. So I think I'm going to be able to run this race.
Ugh, well, I'm dead. It's just so too hard. Runner is way much too hard.
And so, you know, he's not looking like your ultra marathon elite, but at least here.